what's up, fellas? How you doing? It's your boy Al. Right now I'm using my digital camera to make this video because I just broke my JVC Vario last night. Unfortunately, I just sent it out to get repaired. If it can be repaired, $200. But anyway, let's get on to something else. A lot of people want to see, I guess the big question is, what does the Exactrail compare to the BLMA 64-foot Reefer? I want to know what are the comparisons side by side. No one has yet to compare them, so here they are here in front of me. So let's see what the big differences are. I'm going to tell you at the end of this which one I strongly recommend, and for the reasons I recommend it too. So let's take a look at packaging. I haven't opened either one of them up. We'll open them up together. Here they are. Both packages the same exact size and length. BLMA model. Differences right now, the BLMA model is on top and the Exactrails on the bottom. Very, very close. It's only going to be a matter of tiny details that's going to separate these models when you break it down. One of the things I want to mention is one of them is a phase 1 and one of them is a phase 3. As you can see by the handrails. So that's the major difference on the model itself. The one on the right is BLMA, the one on the left is Exactrail. Me looking at it, I see Exactrail on the left has the metal tread walking area, and this one is plastic but still see-through with holes in them. They both have coupler lift gates on them. We'll go down to the bottom. I'm not a big person on detail on the bottom because you don't see the bottom. But they both look similar to me. But of course, there's some subtle differences. Like on the Exactrail model, which is right here, you can see a brake line from the front to rear. A little more dominant than you can on the BLMA model, but oh well. This is the refrigeration side. Again, the BLMA models on the left, the Exactrail models on the right. What appears to be black on the BLMA model is gray. On the Exactrail model here, you can see that it's gray, not black like on the BLMA model. They both have etched metal on the top right there. The detail on the refrigeration unit looks like a little more details on the BLMA model right there, as you can see. And something that you may notice if you look really, really close into it, this looks like a covered whole unit, but if you look through there, it looks like there's something inside there. If you look real close, which I'll show those in pictures too. This one has the detailed information about wireless controlled unit on it. That's a BLMA model. This one on Exactrail doesn't. On this side, I don't know if this one's just missing the coupler lift bar. Could have broken off, and on the left side of this part, one thing you can see, that's just crazy as hell. One thing you can see is there's chains on this side, which is the Exactrail, and there's not on BLMA, which on the real models, none of them are up on the real models, so you can kind of cut these off anyway. If you look real close, this is the BLMA model. If you look real close, you can see that the tank that's underneath there is right there, but there's nothing else. On the Exactrail model, the tank is there, and there's this little lip piece. On the Exactrail, the bottom stirrup is black, and on the BLMA model, it's white. There's extended couplers on these ones, so they're a little bit longer apart. I will say it will be very hard to tell the difference of which is which. You'd have to know the specific details of each model to
to be able to accurately say which is which you cannot do on a flyby, I'll be honest on that. To be real, straight up real, what's going to be the determination on these two models will be pricing in this era. We all want the best deal, and that's the bottom line. You know what I'm saying? You're going to offer the model. If you're not going to be the cheaper than the other one, the winner on that alone makes it the cheaper model, but a lot of people want the detail too. So I understand that. So when it comes to details compared to the price model, they are both very, very close. There's only very tiny little details as far as on the bottom of the BLMA model compared to the Exactrails model, meaning that the Exactrails model has a couple of the different details on the bottom. Aside from that, there's very subtle differences, not much. So, being though, to me, your boy Big Al Man, when it comes down to these models who are very, very close in detail, it comes down to price, and I've said it here and I'm going to say it now, the winner here is BLMA. So that's a better choice for your money. So you make the decision, but you're hearing it from me, and at the end of this video, you'll see all the pictures up close, the detailed pictures. You can compare them, and then at the end of that, what you do is you ask yourself, do I want to spend $32.95 or $29.95? And that's kind of where it's based from. And I don't know about you, but I'm a brother on savings, so I'm choosing BLMA. That's the winner. I said it. I've compared them both together. You can see the differences in the pictures. I see them at the chain shows. They were separated. I didn't give my opinion. I'm giving it now. This is on the record. Al Mayo says BLMA model is better model. Better deal all around. Okay, if I'm missing one of the little details or something like that, oh well. So I'll see you guys on a rebound, all right? Like peace out.
Uh-huh.
So I can be free and absorb the sound that keep me round, doing my thing constantly with no worries. Peace to keep Murray,
just like music.
To keep me flowing, to keep me going, to keep me growing, to keep me to eat from knowing what happens out there is not my concern. You wanna die, it's not my turn.
Just like music.
To do something to me like jumping a Mercedes on the highway, doing over 80 without music, baby.
Ow! Like
make me call my homie on the phone like there's something new out that got me in the zone. Just that feeling got me. I wish music can adopt me.
Just like music.
With my woman, got me in the air saying sweet nothings. Make love come out the mouth, no frontin', like all of a sudden.
Just like music.
Taking away your worries and cares. Any problems, music will be right there. Together match, yo, we a perfect pair. Is that true, Marvin?
Yeah, music.
Yo, to get you the bangness, body soul snatcher, universal language. It be the light, so open up, this is it. What the
just like.